Following some more breaking news from overnight, a person is dead and another is injured from two separate shootings. The most recent happening just after midnight on the northeast side near 42nd and Post. Now, police say a disturbance led to a woman being shot in the shoulder. She later died at the hospital.